Hey, it's chest day. We're doing another chest exercise. This one on the flat bench. I like to do an incline bench first and then flat and then decline or some mix it up if you want. Alright, so now I'll be doing the straight bar chest press. Alright, and I like to, like I said, I like to do hybrid, so I'll mix up the weight. So it ain't, I'll tell you the weight now, but it could change and you'll see me do it. So right now, it's kind of lightweight. What do we got here? So we're going out of 35, about 80, about 125 right there. Then we go from the bar to dumbbells. Like I said, we're going to switch the weight up, but probably start off with like some 30s or something, putting them together. And then like that. And then for the third exercise, we're going to be doing some rows. You know, the bent over rows. Then some push-ups for the last. And we're going to try to do four sets with this supersetted exercise. Only 30 to 90 seconds rest as needed. You know, getting water, having to stretch your arms out a little bit. That's about it. Let's go. It's plenty of work. Going a little close on the grip too. My second chest workout, so you have to forgive me if my weight ain't too high. It's about reps though. On to the next one. Make sure you catch your breath, very important. I should be breathing better when I'm working out. That's why I'm doing these videos, I'll see what I need to work on. Working on speed and power. Go to 20 because I haven't done rows in a while. My form and everything might suck, so take it easy. Now, whatever kind of push-ups you want to do. That's what we're doing, right? On to muscle failure. Shit. Should be failing that my first set, but it's my second workout. In 2 weeks, 30-minute chest videos behind each other. Get you right. Yeah, add some weight.
Add some weight.
What's up? No, for some reason it's in the spice cabinet. Up top. Alright, I got 155 up there. Thank you. I'm gonna go to some 40s. Did those with 40 pounds. Push ups. I'll go up. I'll go up a little bit. About 10. Make it 165. Going heavy on this set this time. You can go light with more reps if you want. Going heavy. Heavy for me anyway. My max is only like 200. Or it was last time I checked. Alright, set number 3. That was 2.5. I'm burning out. Go judge. We got 40s. I keep it at the 40s. Thank you. Let's breathe out. One more to go. My time, all right? Yeah, trying to make it. That's it. Yeah, sorry, my arms are burnt. Chest is burnt. So 50 on the dumbbells for the press. knock out these push-ups. We are done. A wrap.
Ah. 30 minutes done.